This is the view out our window. We have been traveling from Chamonix
east,
and we're now in Switzerland, and the view is quite something. There's the view. So this is the view down below. This is incredible. This is the town of Martigny or Martigny, we're not sure exactly. And this road is, let's see if I can, very, very, very sharp hairpin. All right, this is
road up to Grimsel Pass.
Ooh. That's behind us.
First gear hairpins. Ken, in your motorhome that you are driving, I have a lot of respect.
This is the most windy road I've ever been on, I think this is more so than that one in out of San Francisco. Good grief. Do you anything more you want to say, Keith?
No, the picture speaks for itself.
We're at the turn off of Grimsel Pass at a town called Ditch.
We just reached the top of the Grimsel Pass.
I've seen that road before. It always leads me here.
I can't see with these sunglasses on. I wasn't prepared. This is what we can see as we're coming down the Grimsel Pass.
Has left a pool of tears. Crying for the day. Why leave me standing here?
As we come down.
Let me know the way.
Interlocking. The Jungfrau from our hotel patio.
This is the inside of our hotel in Interlaken, the Hotel Mattenhof, built in 61 in the Grand Hotel style, and it's obviously not done well financially, but it's huge and it's certainly got character. Price was a little steep, but not that much more than what we've been paying. And a good wife doing the laundry. Say hello, Lynn.
It's 5:45 on July 18th, and we're in the middle of Interlaken. Just come from our hotel uptown to look for the restaurant.
Looking west. And looking back to...
Hang gliders took off from a hill south of town, and at one point I counted 20 hang gliders in the air at one time.
Just parked our car and we're gonna head off for Clanchetic.
On the way up to Clanchetic. The base of the North Face. Clanchetic.
The trains that go up to the top, run down. We're on our way up to the top.
So did your director tell her you
were at Central Hotel Central?
No,
the Agarwal Station, the scene of a number of very dramatic mountain rescues.
Our second stop. Inside the ice palace.
This ice palace is down here.
What do you think, Lynn?
It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. The ice palace.
We were on the top of Jungfrau. And starting to look at the Mosh. The tiger is behind the Mosh.
Okay, and the two climbers.
The Mosh, and behind his shoulder of the Eiger, so I'm looking generally east or northeast. And looking down into the valley towards Rangan. Into the mist up toward Yunfeng.
Back to Klein Scheidig for some sauerkraut and bratwurst.
Oh.